Now, where a mother is crediting a camera flash for saving her son's life. Listen to this. The woman says that she started noticing a white glow in her son's left eye after she took a picture. See that there? Well, at first, she thought it was just a bad camera, but doctors told her it was cancer. Ryder and his mother, they came to New York City to undergo a special chemotherapy treatment. He has a 99% chance of recovery, so we're praying for him.